I looked at his body. It was death for the first time. His face was thin and wrinkled, almost ape-like. His hair, just gray patches on his scalp. He looked 60 years old and he was 16. Couldn't believe how skinny he was. Much skinnier than he was in the hospital. It was like having the skeleton of someone you knew put right in front of you. I felt dazed, like I'd just come out of a 4-hour movie I didn't understand. I kept thinking about his face and death, and what a cheat the whole thing was.